the addition of IBCC to the other IB programs, of which we are the first in the United States to offer all of them, is one of the most exciting moments for our school. Great teachers are found in many different places, outside the school as well as in the school.
We're thrilled to be working with Dwight and marrying our groundbreaking film, media, and performing arts curriculum with their IB curriculum.
The IBCC allows you the time to actually pursue new horizons. This is a remarkable moment, and we see it as one of the greatest additions of enrichment to the IB.
The flexible schedule, unlike the normal IB program, we don't need to take three higher level courses, which will give me a lot more free time to pursue my spark of genius. And the advanced digital media course, I've always dreamed of becoming a programmer, so this course would really help me achieve my goal.
So Errol King is the co-founder of a game company called Hidden Level Games.
Yes.
Which is a great name for a game company. I'm hoping that some of you start your own game design company at some point in your life.
We are so excited about the IBCC program, we cannot wait to get started. This program benefits our students because they get the rigorous IB education and they are going to be working with leaders in industries in fields such as hospitality, filmmaking, digital media, design technology, sports science, fashion and design. So combining the diploma classes with the practical coursework gives them the freedom to follow their dreams.
Giving students the opportunity to choose at a younger age a specific concentration and do it on a lot, a working studio lot here in Hollywood, alongside professional productions, is an opportunity that's never existed before. Incredibly exciting to be working with the IB on this.
Our goal at Dwight is to equip our students with the necessary tools, the skills, and the confidence to excel as lifelong learners.
This is definitely a different way of thinking.
The IBCC, one, it's practical, it's creative, and it's cool.